Hey guys, what's up? So this is continuations of Learn English and Hindi, right? And today we will discuss some of the sentence, how we should make a Hindi and how we should make a English for that, right? So we will start with, let's say you have a word called your opinion, right? So generally what happens, the opinion word is very important word and we use lot of time whenever we speak, right? So let's say opinion se humko sentence banana hai. How we will do that? In my opinion, they have treated him badly, right? In my opinion, they have treated him badly. Mere raaye mein ve use bura tarah se vyavhar kiye hain, right? So when you say opinion, it's like you are saying that mere raaye mein, like it's your opinion, mere raaye mein ve use bura tarah se vyavhar kiye hain, right? In my opinion, he has to play. Mere raaye mein use khelna hoga. In my opinion, mere raaye mein use khelna hoga. In my opinion, he has to go to party. Mere raaye mein unhe party mein jana padta hai. Right? Mere raaye mein unhe party mein jana padta hai. In my opinion, we should do this. Mere raaye mein hame yah karna chahiye. In my opinion, we should do this. Mere raaye mein hame yah karna chahiye. Now, abhi hum log sentence dekhenge. Something like that. Okay? So, generally, something like that हम लोग बहुत यूज करते हैं. Very often we use something like that. So how we should make a sentence for this word something like that? If you look at my first sentence, I don't remember his exact words, but he said something like that. मुझे उसका सटीक शब्द याद नहीं है, right? So I don't remember his exact words. मुझे उसका सटीक शब्द याद नहीं है, right? लेकिन उसने ऐसा कुछ कहा, but he said something like that. I don't remember his exact words, but he said something like that. मुझे उसका सटीक शब्द याद नहीं है, लेकिन उसने ऐसा कुछ कहा. I know that he said something like that. मुझे पता है कि उसने ऐसा कुछ कहा. I know that मुझे पता है. He said something like that. उसने कुछ ऐसा कहा. He wrote something like that and it pleased her. उसने ऐसा कुछ लिखा था और उसे उसको खुश किया. Right? He wrote something like that. उसने ऐसा कुछ लिखा था that and it pleased her and और उसे उसको खुश किया. Right? He did something like that. उसने ऐसा कुछ किया. He did something like that. उसने ऐसा कुछ किया. So we can make a sentence with your opinion words and something like that words. We can make sentence like that. And if you practice this 2 times, 3 times, I am sure you'll be able to speak either Hindi or you'll be able to speak English, right? Thank you guys. Thank you for watching this. If you like this video, please hit like button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you once again.